2010, and the all-round sportsman of the year 2009-2010. To present the two big awards, I have the pleasure to be quite our chief guest, Mr. Marvin Asakasu. He'll be accompanied by the principal, Mr. Marvin Jeffrey, the chairman of the Board of Governors, Mr. Fawzul Hamid, the chairman of the Sports Council, Mr. Tony Hamid, and not forgetting another distinguished personality from in our audience, the former principal, the former chairman of the Board of Governors, the one and only Mr. Prokhtar.
Professor Prokhtar.
Right, here we go. He represented the Sri Lanka youth football team at the Asian Youth Football Qualified Tournament in the UAE. He represented the Sri Lanka school football team at the 36th Asian School Football Tournament in China in 2008. Who represented the Sri Lanka school football team at the 37th Asian School Football Tournament 2009 in Bangkok. And he was adjudged the best goalkeeper in 2006-2007 at the All-Ireland Inter-School Championship. I think we need to give him a standing ovation, ladies and gentlemen, the first outstanding player for 2009-2010, Wisley Rahim. The most outstanding player for 2009-2010. And maybe he's been standing because we're moving on to the all-round sportsman of the year 2009-2010. Well, in football, he represented the Sri Lanka school football team at the 37th Asian School Football Tournament in Bangkok in 2009. He was a member of the college football team, which won the Inter-School Futsal Championship in 2009 and the Western Province Education Department Tournament in 2009. A member of the college football runners-up team at the Bangkok Inter-School Football Championship in 2009 and the Hamidiya Invitation Tournament in 2010. In athletics, he came first in the 5,000 meters in the school meet in 2009. He came third in the 5,000 meters at the Educational Department Global Meet. Came first in the 5,000 meet in the 5,000 meters at the school meet in 2010. The 800 meters came first in the school meet in 2010. The 1,500 meters came second in the circuit meet in 2010. And the 800 meters came first in the circuit meet in 2010. What a versatile sportsman he has been, and he deserves this all-round sportsman of the year 2009-2010. He also represented the rugby team, the college varsity team, at the Inter-School Rugby Tournament 2010. So ladies and gentlemen, the all-round sportsman of the year 2009-2010 is M.H. Abdul Aziz. Congratulations to Abdul Aziz and Rishi.